Hello everyone, what's up? Today I will show again the project of Moscow Front, the mod I'm making. So last time I showed you Diversant. Now it's 1 or 2 years later, in 1943 or 42. I don't remember when I what I planned when I made this, but it's supposed to be on Belarus. So let's go launch the level. Here, map. Also, same as last time, you know, Easter eggs and all of this, but most of this is based on the storyline of my grandfather and the letters he sent to my great grandfather in World War II, sent letters to my great grandmother. That's what I wanted to say. Ай, блять, репота. Мин. Зим. Опа. Окей. You will see. It's kind of weird, I know, because there is no slow texture in World War 2 and no load one, so I improvised. Okay, so here it's Belarus. What you see is Belarus. You know where is Belarus, Alexander Lukashenko and all of this, you know. Yeah, this region of Russia, Soviet Union before, now today is independent country. I'll put myself directly in demigod so I won't die and you can see everything and everything, yeah. So yeah, we start, we spawn this place in these trenches. It's already lagging. From previous character we had, we have Lieutenant Sokolov here with this weapon. I gave him this weapon really with some kind of hardness, but I could. Then another Easter egg, we have Nikolai Belinsky from the zombie regime, but it is just an Easter egg, nothing important. Grigoriev, I showed you last time, he was here already. He was already here, Grigoriev. Here we have Petrenko. Yes, it is Dmitry Petrenko from the World at War campaign, but before the event, you know, before after Stalingrad and before going to meet Reznov again in Silo. So yeah, it's one of the between things. All this is just real from my campaign, from my storyline is Grigoriev and Sokolov here. But also you have this Yeboan. I gave him this family name because it's the family name of a guy I hate in real life. So this is the only one that can die, actually. The other one are invincible, except him. So yeah, I gave him this family name, so when he... So yeah, you got what I mean. It's a family name of someone I hate in real life. Okay, let's go. What weapon we have? Yeah, based... Yeah, I don't know how to remove the cord. And you see the hands we have. We have the hands of... from Black Ops 1, but yeah. That's just small details. Let's go. You see here we are in snow forest in Belarus. Yeah, already a tank here. I don't know how to make this stop moving, but yeah, let's just a detail. The map is kind of finished, just small details like this, you know. But I don't think I'm going to fix it because I want to move forward. This project is like 1 year already I'm making this map because so much live shit. So yeah, we have our... Ah, the Yeboan here could start shooting, but yeah, anyway, take a PPSH. Black Ops 1 with straight magazine. And then we can start going. We see this Yeboan is the only one who can die. Yeah, you see here. Yeah. Okay, so here we kill the Germans. Yeah, we are in 1942. Battle of Belarus plane right before entering Minsk Oblast, like the small town around Minsk. But it's kind of hard here. You have to, I suggest you to protect with a small place here. It's hard. You see, there is this one, this. This is the most in action. Hoppa. The problem is that here there is a light machine gun here. Let you see it, he doesn't let me shot normally. Okay, we got this one here. So you can continue, you can take the weapons, LG-42 and all of this. Okay, when you continue with your mates here, there will be full of other Germans there. Just kill them. Yeah, and this, if you ever ask, this is just a frozen meter. Okay. It's just a pro. The balloon! Can I show to you? Who annoy me right now? Yeah, it's the light machine gun there. Okay, let's make light again. Mind him. You see here, yeah, it's just a frozen river. Just a frozen river, yeah, it's weird, look like Minecraft, actually. I say no mind, just small details, no mind. But yeah, here, actually like how I made it, how I also changed the texture of the roof of this prefab or this house. I changed the texture to wood and I put snow on the top. But like this fucking Yevlanki, he fucking triggered me, wait. He super triggered me. Так. Don't like this. Wait. I don't like this. So we got on the rocks here. Bastard. Wait. Opa. Okay, yeah, you see our mates already moved forwards. So no noise from machine Naga, I don't know how to fix this as well. Yeah, you see, I use the snow textured trucks, the Opel, because yeah, it's snowy, and we are in yeah, frozen river, as I say. So it's mostly for all. Feel the atmosphere, you know, of World War II, snowy place in Belarus, 1942. Just try to show the. I try to. Grenade, grenade. Oh, we got. Really? No, I hit my friend, Belinsky. Even the Black Ops 1 ported weapon I put here have a noise, but I can't make a noise for Mosin Nagant. Don't ask why, there is just no logic on this. Here when you move forward, our mates goes... Yeah, our mates goes this side, so follow that. This is the entry of the town, city, small town around Minsk. Here you see no snow here because it's spring. Go here, and here, boom! You see a tank spawned, but I try. I mean, I know how to, but not before. We have Germans running, and in front of the tank, or comrades have no chance to against him. So we flee. We flee, and we going to conform the tank. But it's actually hard to. Resist, but there is an invisible wall anyway, you are supposed to go. I'd like to make this tank being real, you know, so he shot at us and all, so the player won't go here. This is what I wanted to make, but fucking shit can't, doesn't work, so we go continue here. Our mates Petrenko, Grigoriev, Sokolov and Belinsky. We continue here, so it's not forest. Actually, we'd like the Germans to have a snow uniform, white color uniform, but I know how to pop this from the files of World at War that haven't been used, or from Black Ops 1, snow uniform German soldiers. I don't know how to make this guy know, it would be nice for next mission. This one, it was supposed to come out like more than 1 year ago already, but I just got really super late. Here, yeah, you see, you have this bomb. Yeah, and here you see, it's not complete. Wait. That's why we are going to use the wrong way. A lot of people died during this battle. They're all dead. We continue forward. So yeah, you. The guy did easily kill us, but he's just a fucking. We continue. Continue. Yeah, so this tunnel should add more details here, but I wanted just to make it like an underground way. Yeah, continue. Wait a second. So continue. Here you see, yeah, this is some shit. Oh no, but yeah, total shit, man. Nah, I forgot to hide this, blin, because, super shit, super cringe, super gay. I should have to deactivate my phone. Okay, yeah, super gay, I said, super cringe. You see, I had forgot, maybe. And the place with the tank is behind this, what I showed you before. So we go here, and here. Have an MD. Twice, yeah. Don't shoot them. Yeah, no, don't hit them, magic. Okay, I explain to you what I try to make here. Like you see a German tank, the MG of 42, yeah, I say 42 in Russian, it's more, I don't know. Yeah, but it's MG 42. So that means German troops defend this underground passage here, this underground way, in front of Soviet soldiers. You see here, you can have ammo for a PPSH here on these dead bodies. Yeah, actually, opa. Yeah, so that means in the storyline, the Soviet soldiers, you see with the flag here, they were about to crush this bunker, but the Germans defended it, and they are all dead. You see, judged by the Soviet tank here and the German tank there. But here, since we come from here, the Germans come out of this place. Yeah, here we can't go this place because it is even worse, because our way is here. Yeah, shoot, there is. Okay. Oh, please, there is one in the lift. Okay, this, I put a FG-42 on like this. Look at cool. But wait, few shit that didn't work norm here is that look, we have two light machine guns here. Really, no, I didn't want to take this gun. Ah, shit. Okay, you see here, boss, we're using it, I think, huh? But also there was supposed to be one guy spawning here and using this one to tank, and this tank should have been a leaf, how to say. It would be nice to blow it up with a Panzer Schreck, but nah, don't mind. Second. Opa. Take back my machine gun. Here a church, but it is, yeah, guys, don't try to mind. I tried my best. I don't think I can't even fix this, but yeah, here it is. It look like it's super cringe, but yeah, because you hear no more snow because we enter an industrial place after the church. Here you see there is a factory food. Yeah, super cringe this as well. Ah, the German. Bad aim. Yeah, so here was supposed to be an Easter egg, you see, but I don't know how to make it normal. But here I wanted to make an Easter egg. I don't know what I shall make, but you see. The most interesting part here, you see, our comrades await us. But you can't go here. You know why? You can't go here. There is a invisible wall. Why? Because the actual thing, I don't know, I love. I mean, I use modern game tactics, but in an old game engine with old game method. No. Basically, you don't have to, you can't go here because you don't have to. But you have to go to climb on this and go here. And here are guys, they go. Wait, not here, they have to come here. Exchange from this guy. Take his Mosin with the scope. Reload it. And you have to cover your mates from here. Really bad aim. And they're supposed to be one stop. Is it playing World at War, guys? Honestly. Yeah, you see our comrades came here. I really like this method, you know, of I don't have to follow their path. Look, I don't have to follow their path, but I have to go here because the trigger is here while I climb, or character climb. And when we're here, yeah, we just cover them, we take the sniper and cover them. No more Germans, okay. Next, we go here. Oh, bled, super cringe. I hope I forgot. Yeah, here you just make parkour, bled. And you just be like a James. Yeah, fucking James Bond. You can also cover your mates again from here. I forgot I got this. Yeah, okay, then we go here. They're supposed to come. Yeah, it took really the thing that make that took me the most time to create was this all around shit here. Yeah, invisible wall. Oh, fucking cringe. I could make an effort. I don't know. I don't recognize me. I finished it. I created this map. I was full enthusiast, you know, was full into it. But time passed. I met a girl, you know, and all the shit stuff, exams, job, you know, a lot of shit around. So yeah, I didn't have a lot of time. I'm not here to make a justification. I just say how the reasons why I didn't work at it and also why there is shit like this. I'm fucking ashamed, guys. Honestly, fucking ashamed. Yeah, but it's details. Continue forward. And here I didn't remember how I put my triggers, but yeah. This is the last battle of this mission. Here there is also bastards with family names I don't like, because I don't like this. I don't like them. So that's why, so you can... I gave family names of people I dislike. Yeah, but here, so you continue. Yeah, Moralize did the most work. What the fuck? Hey, you guys! Ah, man, I got afraid of the trigger. Ah, shit! And here is the end of the mission, because I think it's already way too long. But you see an invisible wall just like in the first mission. And yeah, they... like this. Yeah, so that's pretty much everything. I just got no bullet TP. No clip, yeah. So next mission, it will be the next way from this place. But yeah. So, Berlin, I want to show you more details of what I made, cringe stuff and the basic normal stuff. You come from here. Yeah, I killed these guys. You're not supposed to do that, because I just gave to them family names of people I dislike, just so they die. Just for fun, huh? Just for fun. But yeah, otherwise, that's pretty much everything. Yeah, Belarus, Soviet Republic of Belarus. Yeah, and this, I don't know how I can improve it more, because I want to post this map even with the shit details, because I am on it since 1 year. It's such a shame. I should move forward on the project, you know, otherwise I won't finish it. But it looks super cringe to have this kind of holes, this kind of view like this when I am on this place. You see the cross I move here. But yeah, but I'm really proud of my idea of the soldiers going here and us going up, you know. So I'm really proud of this. Yeah, but you see, this is such really shit, you know, of having holes like this. But what I can't do anything about it. Yeah. Yeah, so I'm showing to you what I said before about the tank. You see, so here is the place I showed you before, passed by. Yeah, you see, I linked it, but here invisible wall, so you can't go here. But this tank, it's actually spawned here. Look, I show. The tank actually spawned here. It moved here. Yeah, you can pass through it, not actually, game logic. It moves here, but it is supposed to turn and go here. But I don't know why it doesn't want to work. No idea why it don't want to work normally. Yeah, game logics. Oh no. It's super cringe. Yeah, look what I made here. Just retexturate some shit. Yup. Yeah, but I'm pretty much proud of what I made, because I had original ideas. No, most of ideas I take is from Soviet movies about World War II, like the battles, they are from my great-grandfather letters, but the atmosphere and the ideas, for example, of this kind of water here and of the church thing here, all this is full from Soviet movies scenario I take. Because I don't actually know how my great-grandfather fought. I never knew him since he died in 1951 or 52, just before Stalin's death. But yeah, that's pretty much it. So yeah, thank for watching, and see you next time.